the two locations. Duke of Hobbies YouTube channel, and then the Steel City Squadron YouTube channel also.
We'll see if I use it.
It's not round 5 anymore.
So you guys, you have some Obi. Thanks, man.
Yeah, I
got Anakin,
they both have Delta 7, and Mace has 8, R4, Astromech, and Heightened Perception.
Okay, so it's a 10.
7.
Or 7, yes.
Same concept.
Yeah.
All
right. So I've got 2 Fanatical Omegas. I got a Fanatical Blackout, a Quick Draw Fanatical, SCS, Cat Analyzers, Afterburners, and
Gunner. A lot of things on Quick Draw.
A lot of things on Quick Draw.
Quick Draw, the one that can fire on the back.
Yes, and twice.
Twice, yeah.
It loses a shield, spend a charge on the deck. Attack is obstructed, you roll 2 less.
Okay.
So then these guys just
start rolling. Okay.
So I'll give you initiative.
Alright. What do you need? 3, 5, 6?
Yeah, 3, 5, 3, 6, 6.
I was looking at saw units and electronic baffle and like weird.
Here for so long.
I know. I'm like, I convinced my mom to let me come and to keep our daughter for the day, and we told her we'd be done by dinner time. So yeah.
A late dinner time.
Oh, like, I'm so much fun. Yeah, European. I'm even more European to my mom.
All right, so my 3s go first.
I'll flip them all in the place. Your entire list.
Four.
Oh, I know my 5 goes after your 5.
4, 5.
Dude, they give, I talked it up so much, they come out with pickle chips, and I'm like, what is this? Like, I look like an idiot.
You like bring your family, you're like, they have pickle spears fried, and they're like,
dude, it's
no,
insane.
They don't. When you get there, you're like, oh.
I got real sad. I got sad real quick.
That would make me sad too.
I mean, they were really good.
They were
like
so good.
The chipotle dip.
They're juicy because they don't dry up. Because
they're spears. It's like the technology.
Yeah.
So everyone gets two?
Yep.
Two each.
Woo!
I had another chance. Oh well. Oh well. I was like, oh yeah, we
got this. Alright, so my drinks.
I still wouldn't remember to do that.
Yeah, right.
Who is that? That was Obi-Wan. So, three hits. Yeah, what am I supposed to do with them now?
Oh, I'm just going to push them out of the way here, okay. And then I'm going to have to shuck this in here. And I'm going to spend the evade result, okay. And I'll take a shield.
And then Mace will fire on number 9 as well.
Same guy?
Crit, and I'm gonna spend a.
Oh, he does not. So he's just a base. I'm sorry, I didn't notice that. So he's just base.
He's just base, yeah.
Okay. And that's been my day so far. I'll take a hit crit. So I'm gonna fire back. Firing that Obi-Wan. Range 3. And then Fanatical turns it into 2 hits.
Let's see who's that Obi-Wan. I'm gonna flip the last one to
Day. Okay. And then this guy. Gonna shoot Obi-Wan range 3 as well. For nothing.
I have to do it. I would say it's the OCD in me, but.
That's fine. Which one?
The TIE Fighter.
TIE Pose?
Yeah.
Be on your best behavior.
wings. My six wings black.
So Draw's gonna fire into Anakin. Okay. So that's gonna be range three obstructed. Fire control systems this one.
Okay.
One of those automatically gets turned into...
Is it the focus or the
blank? Blank into an evade.
Okay.
Yep.
And then I'm going to spend the focus.
Okay.
So, all the evades.
Yep. Got it.
Yep.
And then your five.
Okay. I will fire on him.
Okay. That's okay, just
tuck him
in there.
And then I'm going to spend the target lock.
Okay.
This one, which is a blank now.
3 and 6. I'll take 2. So shield and a card.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
My 5. Shoot to Obi-Wan range 3. So whatever you have rolled, right? Delta 7, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
So one fewer.
So
one fewer range bonus.
So you would be rolling 4 dice.
Yeah.
You're rolling 2 dice. 2 dice. Blackout, you roll 2 less.
Okay.
I'm gonna spend the lock for 2 crits.
I will spend the force token.
Okay. Alright. Mace
will range 1 here. Spending the target lock to reroll this one. And then force powering this one. So it's 3 hits.
And he takes 2 and dies. So 2 crits. Range 1 into Obi-Wan. And then that's a focus for 2.
Shield it.
Goodness.
3.
Yeah. one. That's what I meant, yeah. Okay, cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
when my attack is obstructed.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. Okay, I am good.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
I think I would remember that he was going first.
Systems.
Yeah.
So we spend the focus.
How did I move?
One of eight, so three. So two shields.
And this card.
I moved one, and then I took the guy that was there.
So that's mine. Yeah.
That was
all right. How do I? So he should be.
I'm going to spend a force token.
Oh boy.
It takes another shield.
All right, so he's fanatical now.
Great.
So I'll shoot sure back. So let's get one more.
No. So we're gonna range two shot back into Obi-Wan.
Uh-huh. Alright, I'm gonna start taking my dice out of here. One of eight, so that's
Obi-Wan,
right?
Yes. Sorry, thank you.
That was awesome. I hope I wish we were on.
Yeah. I don't need people being like styles.
It's live.
That's
swap. Well, the main thing is I'm like, wait, who's pissing off the board? How the hell did that
happen?
Trying to decide if I should heighten perception, but it's not like I can get shot on all four, so.
Yeah. two.
Although, you know what? Actually, let me use heightened perception to range on a quick draw.
Okay, so you spend a force to do that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Look, I left my dice in here. Okay. I guess I will flip another force token and get one whole hit.
Wait.
All right. So I'm going to make you lose your force token.
That's okay. Anakin. Anakin choose now. So it's 6 minutes.
Yep. All right. Range one here.
Okay.
I will flip his last one to make it 3 hits.
So it takes 2. Quick draw range one and again. Below that target lock. Never spent the focus.
One of 8, so 2 on Anakin.
That was 4.
Is there 4?
Yeah, it was 4.
So 3 on Anakin, which will kill him.
Blackout range 1 into Obi-Wan. Fanatical for 2.
One of 8, so last shield on Obi-Wan. He fired at the beginning, so.
We got it.
Yeah. Nipper.
Target lock.
He's got 2 hull on.
2, correct. Okay.
Yeah.
do an auto thrusters to boost.
Okay, you probably don't want to tell me which way you're going.
fanatical for four.
If one of it, so...
So you take, yep.
There are no crits, right?
No crits.
So that and two.
That's out.
And then I can hunt down five.
Burning the target lock completely. Fanatical for three.
Heal them all. Which I will not do because I can flip one of those. And that. Wait.
That was three.
It was
you
three. I bumped
there,
it.
Yeah,
I was. And I was like, wait. So that kills him. So, again.
Minor gold.
Okay.
I get gold size on mine.
Alright.
So you have